Doge mode's Doge mode. It's Doge mode. No, like, literally, I couldn't explain it anymore. It's Doge mode. Oh, face plant. Here, I'll even take a picture of Doge mode in action. You activate it in the settings, Ian. Okay, here. I'll take a picture of it in action in just a second.
This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Wait, they lost me. Here, hold on. This will put up fire.
Perfect.
Ah! That's good, right? Oh, I'm here, actually.
Calling off search. Return to your posts.
Oh gosh. Okay. So, I don't even have a beacon. I forgot about that. Oh, I do. I don't even have a beacon. I forgot about that. Oh, I do. Okay, please do not disappear after I throw you. Watch, it's gonna like either flatten me or it's gonna knock me out the way I want it. This is actually pretty good dish time.
Yeah.
Oh gosh. And take off. Thank you for flying. Look at this thing. This thing's a monster. You're a monster. I forgot about that for a second. I'll just okay, no, I don't. Emergency driving.
It's going down for
it's not deep down, it is. We need to get, like, goblin shirt. Is it a boat? Is it a plane? Oh,
that can't be good for the engine.
Oh yeah. So what we're doing? We're taking a little swim. You know, a little technical swimming. Oh gosh. No! You're not taking me with you. I'm stuck. One does your action movie.
Oh
wow. The guy there. They're all like, we did it, yeah. And I'm like, see you guys. Oh wait.
Madonna.
Did you say pardon? No. Pardon? No, no. Yeah, I am. Trying to get the freaking submarine car. Oh, okay. Get this chopper. Explosions on a train. Oh, wow, look, like the second I jump out of a helicopter, two random trains appear. And I just ruined that one train. Oh, I know I didn't. Yeah! God bless. What? Out. Oh, okay, someone. What? So I just kinda hijacked this train, except for it's not really got any goodies other than being transported to be. So yeah. I'm gonna let loose some of the cards, some of the cargo, so that I can catch some more speeds. Some more Z's. So yeah. Some of the cargo's interactive. Like if you shoot this cargo and it flips over, all the pipes burst out and stuff. And some shoot missiles at enemy vehicles if you program them to, so yeah. Yeah, it told me this morning. Yeah, it does. What, the normal Pip-Boy? Well, I mean, if you had it on a phone, like, you could actually, like, just pop it up. Or, like, no, it's actually better that way. Because you don't have to, like, pause and stuff. Bianca hates you. What? What? Recording, if you don't tell me, I'll watch it on recording. It'll. I need this car. Ever after happily. There's like four buildings that look like that, by the way. But I actually found it at that location, so you just have to look on that building. It's like on the lower ledge. Siege boss! Siege car! Car-o-mobile. It's the car-o-mobile! Oh my gosh. I almost, that was almost a fail. Sometimes I think I ought to replace it. Sometimes I ought to replace it though. So that slot was what I want back. Somebody stole my car radio when I was in silence. I just drove on my hood. I found it too. You can't bring it to the garage, by the way. You hold down X. Or on Xbox, hold A. Liked it better when my car had sound. Somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence. Sometimes quiet is violent. Wait, is that old man riding a dirk bite? Dirk bite? Okay, I thought this old man was riding a dirt bike. A dirt. You need hearing aids. It's a dirt. D-I-R-T. Oh my gosh, shut up. I liked it better when my car had sound. What I want to pop, because somebody stole my car radio when I went to sit in silence. Oh, that was amazing. Beep. Ever after happily. What? Why would you want to? I mean, it's for ridiculousness, not combat. Thor for combat, that would be like armored up and like have a machine gun. That's what I would do if it was for combat. What? Yeah, but I mean, it doesn't provide much protection. I mean, it doesn't matter if it's indestructible if you die. Ever after, happily. She asked me, son, when I grow old, will you buy me a house? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? Whoa, man! Obey the traffic! This guy's not obeying any traffic laws. Stupid American. Yeah, Jeshwind! What? The gun? What gun? What gun? A DK-11? It's a waste. For a slot, whatever. I'll tell you. It's in Vico Platessa in Cor de Dracon. In the Trio province, to be exact. Sometimes I have to replace the thought with what I want spot, because somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, Medici's first sniper rifle biker. Yeah! No, I'm gonna use a shotgun. Ask me. Turned our futures upside down. Pretend that you and me live ever after happily. What? No, there's no break. It's a pogo stick. Gotta make it lose momentum. Somehow. There's upside Sometimes I ought to replace a thought with what I want spot, because somebody stole my car radio when I went to sit in silence. No! Yes, ma'am, I get old. She asked me, son, when I get old, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? I will make you everything you see. What, it's almost dead? Get out! It's smoking, if you can't tell. Happily. know, I'm gonna take the DRM van. DRM van. The DRM DRM truck. Truck. Wait, what? What was that? Oh, somebody crashed. Ooh, I gotta help them. Hey, did you crash? Do you need a lift? Here. Why were you carrying a clipboard? Oh, are you one of those? Oh, no, you're carrying a map. Oh, okay. Oh, do you need a lift? Here. Don't worry. We're gonna get you someplace safe. Alright, first just gotta drive off this mountain into some rocks for a second here. Oh, sorry, I might have just tapped you with my truck. Alright, come on, let's go skid through this rocky forest area. Oh man, you gotta be careful. I might run over your ankle again. You wouldn't like that, would you? Yeah. Oh, we're back on the road. Oh, got it. Man, dude, you gotta hold on, man. If you don't, just... Oh, yeah, now this guy knows what's going on. He's holding on to the back. Oh yeah, no, you can destroy most things with it. You can destroy a car with that. Wow, wait, what? Not playing Destiny, don't say Alakul.
A magistrate put forth a vote in the local council to celebrate the Ravello Day. I, of course, declined while sending a message to Sergeant Major Dushku asking for his advice. In a tone of great gravity, he informed me that he would take the matter all the way to President Dante's office. I can taste his eager sound.
Oh, you're wow. Wow. Now what would Mima say about that? No, seriously, because I don't know. Liked it better when my car had sound. Sometimes quiet is violent. Yes, me son, when I grow, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? I will make queen of Vel.